the way we play is just, you know, like we just go, it's free flowing. And I think at the time, you know, wherever it gets the shots. I mean, I don't think that there's any like issue with that. And I think if we continue to move the ball and play, you know, together, like, you know, it's going to go around. And I think that obviously we know each other's strength and we got to play kind of like, you know, with our strength and whoever got the strengths, you know, most of the time is gonna make the play. And if it's passing, if it's shooting or whatever that is, like, we just got to figure it out as a team. I've had a tough year, just a lot of injuries and a lot of things happening. So I think that just obviously with the shoulder surgery, just getting like my legs under me and just continuing to improve and I mean, like, I was asking the other day, I was like, is my shoulders going to be tight like the whole time? Like, I mean, because it's like sometimes it feels tight, you know. So I think that there's just with time, it's going to continue to loosen, and it might be a little tighter than my right shoulder anyway. But I feel like, you know, just things like that I continue to get better at, and I mean, even coming back, like I was supposed to come back like around November 20, you know, and I came back earlier than that. So I just think that, you know, it's been a grind and continue to get better, and I'm feeling good. My body's feeling good, and I think I'm taking another step also, just taking care of my body and making sure that I do everything that's right so that I'm fresh. And just a mentality shift in terms of, you know, just you know, being an all around player. I feel like I have that ability, and not a lot of players have that ability to be able to defend, be able to pass, be able to rebound, and also score. So I want to just do that at the highest level that I can. And just also with my legs under me now, you know, just having a little bit more energy, a little bit more push out there, and knowing that I'm able to do it all. I heard they call me Pascal. they call me Pascal Rodman out there. So I don't know. I feel like, you know, I think for me, it's just like, again, obviously, I was talking to Nate, and you know, we watch a lot of film and on rebounding, and sometimes, you know, being able to get extra possessions, and I think it comes with you know, getting my legs under me and you know, not being tired all the time, and having the ability to make the effort to crash the glass and try to get extra possessions, and also, you know, obviously we have a lot more, you know, guys that are a threat out there, so, you know, they're gonna shoot the ball, so somebody gotta rebound them.